You sure know this. And maybe this too. But do they both work together?
Find out in Let's Play the Storyline Way.
NBA 2K19. To make a long story short, they both do work together pretty well. And besides a basketball simulation like NBA 2K19, Storyline visualization can be used with real basketball too. Check out this video and see how to get from here to there. But first, watch the graph in action.
That's where Nowitzki's long arms help him on the glass. They're solid at using that length to reel in rebounds.
.19 left to play in the first. Paul passes to Ennis. Nene with the screen on Barnes. Ennis with the ball. Headed now by Barnes. The shot by Paul. No good.
Well executed. Great rhythm. You've got to finish that.
Agree with you there, partner, because that screen really freed him up nicely, and that's a shot that if you're a pro, you need to make that one.
Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.
Of establishing an inside.